More shit to come. What the hell? Okay. Got leveled up and then I'm over here now. So make any finding the Garden of Eden. Yes. Did I level up? That's the question. Did I level? Oh shit, I need more stuff. Alright, we're here. And holy shit, everything's all kind of fucked up. Alrighty, let's keep on going and hopefully there's... Oh, they're red roaches. I was like, what the fuck? Assholes. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Holy shit. Oh, really? Really? You have to come up on me like this? America time? It's good. Sexy transition. Quite sexy indeed. Very sexy. Alrighty. Now. Holy hell, what the hell? Holy hell! Dude, get out of here, son! Get out of here! Damn! Talk about kibbles and bits, but damn! Alright, we can get our shit real quick. A fucking hammer. I don't really need it. And there's a lot of boxes. Let's get that. 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 Oh, there we go. Alright, hold on. Let's get on with it. Keep going with the spirit chair. 87 volts. Nice. Feels good to be around. But one thing I do want to see is a damn Deathclaw. Oh my god, those bitches on steroids, they're bitching. That's how bad it is. Okay, living quarters. Holy shit. This is kind of weird. Probably like the reactor arrow. There. Hey, map this place. No! Not next to me! This dude's on the floor. There we go. Thank you! Very much. Super sludging. I'm super sludging the whole thing. Hold on, let me get the actual super sludge. Beef it up. And let's see how this goes, because I'm not really a melee person, but it is what it is. Alrighty, hold on. Let's see how it goes. Alrighty. It's a makeshift bed. Can I sleep?
No more games!
Really?
Time to die!
Damn. There we go. Damn! Mutant getting punked! Dude! Oh. There we go. And then I'm getting punked. Where are you at? Oh, bitch move. Okay, you wanna be that way? We're gonna be that way. Let's do it. Darts, all that, we're good. All right, hold on. Well, it's great that these things have power still. There we go. Damn it, I have two shots. I'm an idiot, and he's just there stuck. So I guess I'm gonna go for the kill. There we go. Booyah! That is what's up, guys. That's how we'll do it. Awesome. Okay, we're gonna keep on with it. Let's keep on with that Chinese equipment. Sweet. Alrighty then, let's get this going. See what's around here. Alrighty, let's see. Oh wow, we found alien cells. What the fuck? Okay, that was weird. Oh, I think that was part of that perk I had, but it is what it is, right? Holy crap, there's a lot of stuff in here. Boxes, scrap, okay. Got stuck, what the hell? Oh, there's a box right here. Oh, well, lovely. Didn't see that coming. Okay, everything's booked and everything's empty, so I'm getting out of there. Lovely. Empty room over there. Open the door. We gotta go to the, what the fuck? Alright, let's go this. Grenade time. You know what, to be early honest, with super minions still being so big and stupid, how in the hell they operate with them big fingers? I don't know how they do it. It's kinda weird. But anyways, makes sense, that's why they use melee weapons. But still, anyways, let's move on. Ah, bone drop, no! Hold on. Wait a minute, what is this? What is this? Alrighty then. Let's see. Alright, I'm lovely. I don't have the damn the points to get the very hard lock pick. Great. Lovely. Alrighty, let's They keep coming. They just keep coming. I can't deal with this. Laser pistol. That's not working. I'm just sorry, guys, but we're bullshitting too much. Shit! Can't hit. Get the hell out of my way. I'm sorry, but you plasma bitch. Oh, Jesus. I can never have a day to myself with these mutants. Resputant and all that shit. That was stupid. That didn't make any kind of sense. What the fuck is this room? Oh, so it gives you very... Oh, to avoid the... That made kind of no sense. Okay. Maybe just for the sake of die. You only have like a sledgehammer, I bet. Yeah, sledgehammer only. Stupid. Alrighty. Let's close that door. Well, you know, I'll leave it open. I fucking don't. There's no use for it, but still, I'll leave it open. There we go, an average door. Look at that. I need to get the next level, though. Oh shit, you serious? Come on. Come on, boy genius. There we go. There we go. Good job for me. Alrighty, we got railroad spikes. Got some of that. Okay, good. Average safe. Got a laser rifle. Damn it, you serious? Okay, hold on. Ah, there we go. Good on me. Okay. And that's basically it. I don't know why I'm coming down here. Alright, let's keep moving. Oh shit. You know what? Fuck that. I'll be smart. Yeah, I'm an idiot. I know that. I'm an idiot for that. Wow. Let's go a different approach and yeah, I don't know. The thing is with mutants, man, they're fucking pain in the dick though. I have to say, they're real pain in the dick. Sniper, punt, nah, you know, I'm just gonna have to go plasma for this thing, babies. Yeah, it's like the only way you kill them. There we go. Good job on me, America. Thank you for picking me, America. Something like that. Too many Americas in one sentence is a bad day, I think. But anyways, just shows us how we're getting stupider. Yeah.
Game's over!
Take that! To the face! Alrighty, we got medical records. Surviving, believing, okay, believing. Started gathering. Let's I'm not gonna gamble on this. There we go. It's gonna be like an ing ending, so let me see real quick. They're surviving, believing, listening. Nope. Wondering. Nope. Barter. Fortified. Let's try fortified. Not a damn clue. Okay, hold on. Let's try this again. Alright, collected. Forbidden. Okay. Personnel. Ooh, it's getting better. I do want to risk it. Let's try to look for some codes real quick. Okay. We did personnel. Okay, let's Durasteel. What the hell? Oh, and it was the one! Get wrecked, son! Yeah! Alright. Medical save. All employees must read this. Okay. Delete deceased living. Holy shit. Damn, 93 people died. Okay. Damn, that's crazy. Death code definitions. Alright. Oh wow, so that's big. Oh, okay, that makes sense. That makes some sense. Crazy. Alright, and that's all I get. A little couple of stim packs and shit, you know. But hey, I can't complain. Something, right? Better get something or nothing. Alrighty then. Anyways, let's go through their bodies real quick. There we go. Alright, let's see where the hell this one goes. This goes underground. Alright, let's see what the fuck is okay. You can't go down there, and there's no point of that bullshit, but it's alright, let's go upstairs and see what's going on, and hopefully it's overseer, cause what the fuck. Okay, test lab, lovely. Oh, good gracious. Alrighty, holy hell. Alright, that's what's up. Alrighty, lock pick. I can't pick that. What the hell? See, that's what I don't like. But whatever it is, what it is. It ain't Skyrim, damn it. Recon. Another save. Holy crap! You serious? I can't open this? What the hell? Oh, come on! No! Thank you! And I got that. Alright, cool, we're good. Bastard? I don't know. Did we have anything? Nope, not a damn thing. Not a damn thing. Oh wow, and it blocked me from seeing. Oh god, it just sends me that. It's hard. Actually, put this all in. Actually, you know what? I honestly don't know. You know, I'll put out explosives, so just go explosively on that. And we added more to sneak. Yeah, I think that'll be better. Alrighty, I think I don't see anything different. TGIF, Friday, and AIMP on Fridays. That doesn't make any sense, but okay. Swander, workaholic, all that evil genius. Energy production. Give me a bit of protection from a laser and flame. How holding up? Plasma explosive, that doesn't make any sense. Father's will. Don't like Mondays. More potatoes? Let's see. Okay, explosives. Wait, explosives or ammo? I wouldn't. I don't know. I'll look at it later. TNT bang. Alright, throwing more grenades with accuracy with increase the rank of this perk. Okay, bring it on. Nope. Commando, last gas effort, mutant hunter, persistent manner. No, not vets. No. Chinese Cavando. Crazy Ivan. What the fuck? Nope, not Vats. I don't even use Vats. Sorry, guys. It's a good system, yes, but I just, I don't know. It's safe for me. Realist. Nope, no, 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 no. Are you serious? I didn't get nothing new? Only the more potatoes got my eye. Where is it? There we go. Cheaper prices, sweet. And I'm supposed to get my other level or something like that. I don't know. Let's see. Hold on. It's supposed to come up soon. There we go. Bingo. All right, let's see what I got. 18. Woo! 18. Senses. When you're very... Wait, hold on. When you are wary, you are completely in tune with the environment. With this perk, whenever you your weapon point out, your perception is maxed. Whoa. Okay. If your weapon's out, okay. I kind of see where that comes from, but it just doesn't make any kind of sense. Love being hated. No. That's honestly, I see that's it's nothing new. Nothing new at all, America. Jesus. Why can't I get anything good? Okay, that's enough of that. Alright, anyways, sure, why not? Let's try it out. Let's try it out. Hold on, let me attune senses. So, maxed out perception. So, let's try it out. Let's see where I'm at. Perception 10. Attune senses. What? Alright, that's cool. I cannot see anybody. But then, you know, we're gonna come in here and see this. A failed EFE subject. Poor guy. Oh shit, there's radiation here. Fucking A. What the fuck? Okay. Test chamber 1. Alright, we have to keep going until we see a guy in here. Something like that. Yeah, hold on. Oh, yeah, get wrecked. Still radiation. Oh shit. Get that away, get out of there, and we should be good. Alright, good grief. Okay. We're good. Positions terminal entries. I really don't care. This game is so ancient. Oh my god, I could get ready for Fallout 4. You know, haha. But anyways, Jesus. All right.
You over there? Please, come speak to me. I'm in the room to your left. Use the intercom next to the window. Yeah.
Oh, all right. This guy is You know what? This guy is actually a pretty swell guy, and you know what? I'm gonna help him out. Okay. Requires key, hard as shit. Okay, hard as shit. All right. Wait a minute. La, 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 la. Okay. Okay. I can't get in there. Very hard. Very hard. Oh yeah, you gotta go in like some room and then something happens. I don't know. No! Holy shit. What's up, guys? We are back. Alright, let's activate it. Fire alarm, and everything's coming out. What the fuck? Who's that? Who's that? Sid? How did Sid survive? That's the question. I'm sure he's fast. Wow, I actually kicked his ass. Wow, I feel bad for Sid, though. I got 168 out of him, but damn, that sucks. Wow. Poor guy. Been in there for years and couldn't get out. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, you know what? They're probably dragged away by the damn anyways. Bastards like to take this for no reason. But oh well. We'll find out and see what's going on here. Alrighty. There he is.
Finally.
Mr. Floss. freedom! 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 I can't thank you enough for this gift! Thank you!
You have no idea how long I've been picturing this moment in my mind! It feels better!
And imagine... No, I'm talking stupid now. Anyways, sweet, good karma. Good in helping out people. Alright. It was optional, but technically I needed him. Technically you do need him. I don't want to go in there and fucking die. Alright, come on, dude. Finally. Wait, hold on, he got knocked down. All right. Sweet Jesus, thank you. All right. All right, let's open this door. Let's get through it. Let's get this shit over with. It's actually going to be a long video, guys. Flaws, get over here. Yeah, that's the problem. Their AI was like all kind of fucked up. Hold on, let me open these doors. Have a first key. Okay, cool. We're going to go over here then. Hold on. Damn! Good enough for me. Alright, let's get the ammo. Oh, shit. This is the hallway, right? Yeah, that's the hallway of Blunt. Alrighty. Okay. Silencer. Nope. Infected. Nope. It's a D, though. Converted? Ah, damn it. Okay, let me find these little codes real quick. Nope. Double move. Allowance and double move. Okay, invented. Attached, inserted. Insert is getting better. Released. Damn. Okay, ascended. Repelled. Okay, I don't want to risk it. There's a door. Yeah, not today. Not today, I say. Okay, extended, immersed, rewarded. Not a damn thing, you serious? Starting. Engaging, okay. Fighting, starting, okay. I gotta think. They somehow relate. They relate in some way. But I need to figure it out. There we go. Okay, starting. And engaging, okay. So then painting, building, anything, brawling, no, attacking, no. Let's try building. I'm gonna try one more time and that's it. I'm gonna leave it then, leave it for the next one. Peaceful. That is funny. I haven't seen something like that in a while. Game thing again. Again. Alrighty, come on. Need. Nope. I'm done. I can't go on, everybody. Not with that at least. Alright. Let's see what's going on over here. Damn! That is what's up. I love it when I do a slow-mo. It does make it more dramatic, I guess. But what the fuck? Where is that guy at? Really, dude? Well, at least I could run in a way, but still, like... Wow, that don't make any kind of sense with these doors. Well, okay. Let me get his little happy ass over here.
What did you need? Some say it does nothing. That it's simply a pipe dream. Or the latter group claims that some of the vaults came equipped with them, so after people in... I'm not sure... It was...
Really, Bumpkin? Really, I had to wait for you? Oh, great. Hey, what's up here? Hey, we have caps. Nice. What's over here? Oh, wow. Man, I'm missing some stuff up here. What the heck? You know what? You're taking too long, dude. I'm sorry. We have to keep moving. It's 200 bucks right there. 200 caparoonies. And, honestly, did not know where to go, so we're gonna keep walking around, I guess. I killed that bastard. There's a locker here, and none of them just jump. Open the door. And open the door again. Fucking master, you little bastard. I hate these guys. I hate them, I hate them, I hate them. Yes! Booyah! Spank the monkey! Yeah! Alright, I wonder where this hell this big hunk is at, because I do need him to get the damn thing. He's supposed to get it for me. In a way, we're kind of like going around the whole area, and it's like caught up in a hole. Holy shit, the dose. Oh wow, okay, let's see. Seal radiation chamber, emergency radiation purge, venting system offline, seal chamber, magnetic locking system offline. Oh well, great, we're gonna have to push this big asshole in here. Oh, this is great. I'm gonna have to end it here, but anyways, until next time, sub, like, and comment, and please, I hope you enjoy the videos. Come back for more. See you next time, guys. Peace.